Hi everyone, welcome back with another video tutorial. In this video I'm going to talk about how to add the app button to the home screen in Samsung S23 FE. So if you want to add the app button to the home screen, I will tell you all the steps how you can do it. You just have to follow the steps that I'm showing, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video and see how you can do it.